The curse of Odin waits on him who kills the slave.
Then no man shall kill him. Let the tide of the sea do it. Bind him, cast him into the slop pool at low tide. Take him out.
You'll not kill him, but you throw him into the slop pool to be drowned and eaten by crabs.
Then let the crabs be cursed by Odin. That's my decision.